members of the Club de Madrid is their former heads of state and governments. And when we were in office, all those issues, which is today very important worldwide, and still there are. Some issues became more urgent, some years there are some new issues, new challenges, and because of that, I think we have that kind of the experience. I think Club de Madrid is one of the places they have a pool of experiences, and we are really eager to share with others. And also, we think that that's our obligation to contribute. When I see there is any challenge, you know, challenge related with conflicts, pandemic, or climate change, I see that's the part of my legacy. Maybe I didn't work when I was president or prime minister, you know, I didn't do enough to solve, to contribute, you know, to make that problem easier or to solve that challenge. And when I see those things, I think that's my legacy, means that I have to contribute to that. And in order to contribute to that, I have to work with others, you know. I have to reach others. And the United Nations General Assembly, United Nations Week, this week is very important. Everyone come to UN, everyone talk on those problems and challenges which they face. And we try to contribute to that.